this about you?
I love to watch football.
My middle name's Lorenzo.
I sing in the shower? I don't know.
What is a piece of advice that you would give your 10-year-old self?
Hard work and teamwork is the way to accomplish things in life.
Don't let anybody stop from what you're capable of doing to your fullest ability.
Always work hard. Don't give up on anything. Like, don't just slack off. Always work your hardest all the time.
Okay. What do you want your 80-year-old self to know about you right now?
I want my 80-year-old self to know that I put everything I have onto the table and I live my best life.
That I just I use my time wisely and I just helped out a lot of people.
That I was a good person and that I made a difference in the world somehow.
If you could have anyone to dinner, dead or alive, who would it be?
If I could bring anyone to dinner?
Yep.
LeBron.
LeBron James.
Summer Rae.
What is your favorite sports team?
Lakers. Will you ever get a dunk in the game?
If we're up by 20 and I'm open, I might try it.
What's the last song you had stuck in your head?
Shy 291. It's that artist.
Waka by 69 and A Boogie.
Time by Lil Baby. I don't entertain and clap. Play with me, you gon' get shot. For real.